Hi guys, Mala here, and we're back with another video of FIFA. And today we're going to be playing FIFA again.
Louder, mate.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so we're playing FIFA today, and I don't know the teams yet, but I'm probably going to play as Manchester City. I don't know what else to say. Washington was before. Alright, let's see.
I need snacks for myself, mate.
Yeah. You ate marshmallows.
Marshmallows. Got some chocolate downstairs. With my controller. That's playing with the new controller. Which team should I play, guys? Comment down below. He's still going back to Man City. So I'm going to have to try and pick. I'm going to have to pick one of these playing teams. Let's go with Leeds.
No.
Leeds.
Why Leeds, mate? I'm trying to help you pick a better team.
Leeds, guys. Man City versus Leeds. Leeds were in the Premiership last season. I think they've dropped down now.
About 20 years ago?
No, last season actually, I think it was. I think they got relegated. Can't really remember. Man City are the champions, so let's get it on! Lad has beat me in the last three games. He's played me at our cousins. And he beat me, what was the score? Twice then, didn't you?
Yeah. And when you watched him.
But I was still playing as a big team, weren't I?
Yeah, you played with like North Forest or something.
No, I didn't. I played
with... Yeah, you did. You played North Forest.
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh, so that was a FIFA 23. This is FIFA 20. Oh, not 22 like I thought it was.
20.
FIFA 20. Let's go.
A bit outdated.
Let's turn this up. I want to turn it up so they can hear it.
No, the commentary is really annoying.
No, because we're not speaking through the game. Yeah. We're not speaking through the game. That's me, remember. I know, but you're not speaking sometimes in the game.
I don't know what to say.
Speak or say anything, talk. That's what gamers do, they talk about anything. Nonsense.
Come on, De Bruyne. No.
Here we go, Leeds on the attack. He's on the attack.
Ref.
Oh. Things are heating up.
Costa Coffee.
Oh my god, no way.
Sent off.
No way.
Costa Coffee got sent off.
After 1 minute. There's no way he should have been sent off for that. No, guys, comment down below if you think he should be sent off for that. There's no way Costa should be sent off. No way. What? See, why did he run that way? There goes Leeds. If in doubt, kick it out, guys. I'm not saying that. Not really a professional way to play.
Kevin De Bruyne, wide range of skills, attacking midfield player, off the front, wide areas, got plenty of goals in it. Oh, he's expected to be the best for a lap of that, but he's going to get one for it.
Again! Calvin Phillips, come on, Calvin. Yeah, no, Calvin. And there's names. But it says his name there. On the green board.
Oh yeah. I thought you used the tension to
that. No, you can see it on there when it comes up.
Oh, you're just saying it. What you're actually
doing.
What was that?
Good save by the keeper, Leeds keeper. Come on, guys. Ah, come on, Leeds, we've got this. Great save by the keeper there. Gets it down, get down, one-handed. Why is he wearing a coat in the heat? How sunny is he wearing a coat?
It's England. It's not hot.
Well,
it's about
forgotten I'm at the top.
It's about 15 degrees
cold. Oh, keeper again.
Kips.
Ah.
Passed it.
Leeds keeper's
good, but the rest of the team's
not. Break. Counter attack.
Can't see
anything. Counter attack. Could this be? Counter attack. Counter attack in football. See, why did he run that way?
Because you make him.
Ah, oh, great save by keeper again. Ah, keeping us in the game. Would that have gone in though? Yeah, it might have actually. Yeah, it would have. Klitschko's supposed to be playing thing, isn't he? Supposed to be a boxer. That's who's tackling Klitschko. Free kick. Save again by the keeper. That's a foul.
No.
Foul.
No.
Trips in.
No.
Rodri. Fouled in.
Rodri.
Fouled Calvin Phillips. Phillips is not happy with that. Phillips does not look. Calvin Phillips is not happy with that. With his dreads.
That's not Calvin Phillips.
No, he went up to me. He wasn't looking. He was busy opening sweets. Man was opening sweets. Not watching the game. That should be in fact. The referee should blow his whistle.
No, but you've got the ball back.
He should blow his whistle at the end.
You've still got the ball back.
Why don't you shoot? Am I pressing the wrong button to shoot? I'm sure the referee should go back in retrospect and book him. Yes.
No.
Yes, he goes back to book him.
No.
Sure, because that was a foul, mate.
He's still at the ball.
In retrospect, as they all keep saying on Match of the Day, retrospect.
Silence tackle while fouling.
They're scoring no goal. Ah! Man City. I think he did score. It looked like an own goal.
Yeah,
it looked like an own goal. But No, he scored. He put it for his legs.
I think it hit his foot as well.
Ah.
Yes.
Held out. I've held out. How did he know that he was going to be there?
Why
not
boot it?
This is Manchester City's.
I want to keep it to 1-0. I want to keep it to 1-0, guys, as we're heading into the break. I want to keep it to 1-0. Because hopefully I get a chance in the second half.
Oh, it's a bit close.
Hopefully Leeds gets a chance. Yes. Goes in at 1-1. 1-0. Kept it to a low score. Ah. Nil to Man City, and a bright, nice bright day here in Qatar.
And at the Etihad.
And at the Etihad, yeah. Here in Qatar. Cam Phoenix was well.
Mama flew.
High flying. Mama was flying on the Etihad. UAE. What was it? What's it called?
Etihad.
Etihad Airlines. I was flying the Etihad Airlines. This is the goal. No, it was a good save.
Save.
Hang on, he almost broke up his elbow. Is the goal? No.
That was a miss. No save.
Goalkeeper's kept it in it, I'll be honest.
Huh?
Should we play now? Let's play.
No, I want to see a goal.
Oh, yeah. This is it.
21 minutes. No, it's not.
Oh, yeah, that's the one we're seeing. It's just after this, then. Keeper's kept me in the game, guys. These goalkeepers kept us.
Wow.
Am I a man down as well? Did I get a man sent off? Or was that a different game?
No, you got Phillips sent off.
No, and Calvin gets sent off.
So there was one person that's...
Did he score? He's a goal scorer, isn't he? The one that fouled?
That guy.
Was it him that scored?
No.
Who scored? Good Brian, De Bruyne, dirty. I've noticed on FIFA that don't give De Bruyne cards.
This is it. Oh.
Turn that guy inside out. Turn him inside, leg breaker. Come on, let's go. Oh, it's silver. Excuse me.
Here we go, the referees. Blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Why has he run over there? Why did they put him over there? See, that's what I mean. The game, I didn't make him run over there, and he ran over there. That's a brilliant challenge.
Why does it pass it to him? Passing it to your player.
Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now.
Retrospect.
No, he's still got the ball.
Retrospect. Surely. Oh, it should be.
Mama fell over. running.
Taking on the defenders.
Is that the ball running?
Want to shoot?
It's getting annoyed now, guys. Ball's getting really good.
Why does he not shoot?
He got annoyed, guys. Why does he not shoot?
Why does he not shoot, guys? Oh, me? Ah. Looking for glory there. Ah. Phillips. Go, Calvin, go. Go. One of Leeds' top goal scorer in recent season, Bamford, put it away.
No, what was the goalie doing? Why was he stood there?
Bamford, put it away, left foot, banger.
No.
An open goal. Bamford.
No.
Finished. 1-1.
70th minute as well.
Guardiola's not happy.
Huh?
Guardiola's not happy.
Score again.
Bamford. Ah. Oh.
Ref.
Bamford could get a book in here. Could get booking. He's shouting off. 1-1. Here. Sunny Qatar. At the Etihad in Qatar.
No,
oh, why did it do... Get up then? Why did it give him a chance to get up?
Defending,
1-1. Leeds.
Wait, we can finish the game by either continuing the match like as it was and see who gets the most goals. Or we can do penalties or if we get a goal and draw.
What should we decide? Should we go for should we use it a cup match as an extra time? Or is it a league game?
I think we should do
the
extra time.
Okay, extra time but no penalties.
No penalties.
Yeah. Okay. Extra time guys. It's a cup game. Bamford. Foul.
Blam.
He's going to bet red. Red.
No.
Red.
Please.
Red. Yellow. Red. Second. 10 men down. There's a man down. He's down to 10. Man City are down to 10. Is Figgy off? What's his name?
Yeah. Why is it passing to you?
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Still got the ball, still progressing.
No.
That's another sending off, surely.
No.
That's it. That's another sending off. No. Yeah. Guys, comment down below if you enjoyed the game. It's a big game. What's that thing on the floor? What's going on? For a split second, I thought it was in. For a split second, even the goalkeeper thought it was in.
Brett.
He's going to get sent off.
Get sent off.
I thought it was Bamford. Ben White's got sent off. Ben White wearing black has got sent off. Phillips is having to calm him down. Great experience. Experienced head there by Phillips, having to calm him down.
Ref!
Should that have been a foul?
No, that's not a foul.
The foul, the first one, when I got you.
Yeah.
Yeah, now you're saying yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Ref. Oh, I'm going in dirty now.
2 more minutes to be played then, and in time.
2 minutes.
I need to win. Should we continue like that?
Possibility of penalties, guys.
Oh, it's a good time.
Oh,
it's Mackie Cole. No.
That's another player sent off. He's going to get sent off. He's going to get sent off. Second red. Yes!
No!
City down to 11 players, 9 players. That's not even counting, I can't count.
Yeah.
You already had a yellow.
That's not a red card.
It is, mate.
No, just a cut.
The way football is played now, mate. How long it's played now. By the way, guys, football is absolutely appalling now. You only have to touch a slight touch on the player and it's a foul. It's about time we brought back some tough tacklers.
Where's the player? Where's the guy running to?
Leeds United in good possession here, having worked
that's
hard.
That's good flick, actually.
Get the football back. The space to get the cross in.
Oh!
You're going to try and tackle the goalkeeper.
Good away. We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left.
Oh.
Why did I hold it down for so long?
I think he's a bit unlucky, you know.
Oh, why did he do that?
Offside.
That was poor. That was poor by me. I should have just kept on going.
Two of them.
That was poor by me.
Two of them offside.
Why is
it
pass
to you?
Why that pass?
Get up!
I don't know how to play penalties on this.
But you scored one, didn't you?
I know, but I just didn't know how to do it. I didn't know what I was doing.
You have to go to penalties now.
Leeds! I don't know what to do. This guy.
No! Alright, guys.
I don't know. I don't understand this game. How? How's it sent it that way? And I put it the other way. How's it dive?
I don't know how to dive. Right, you have to miss this, dude.
I don't know what I'm doing. I've done it. Cool as you like.
Ready to go. I'm struggling here.
I don't get the game.
Wow.
just...
It's just going back and forth now.
No. Can Lenny pull this one off?
No.
Surely.
No.
Surely. Leeds.
No, please not Leeds.
Oh!
What a save!
I don't know.
No, 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 no.
Come on, it's tension's building. Yes!
No!
I've done it! I've beaten the champions! Leeds, I've done it!
God damn it!
What a comeback from 1-0 down! 10.
No!
Playing against it, and now then. Listen, watch the penalty,
No, no, no!
He's done it! I didn't know what I was doing, but I did it! Well done, guys, and well done, lad. Thanks for the game.
We're still the champions.
Champions. Won. Leeds are just beating the champions.
How have we lost to Leeds?
Guys, see you soon.